Today we're going to try and draw robotic arms. Now I've done this something similar before, but maybe I want to go into a bit more detail here. Now to draw robotic arms, we can draw a simple shape like that, and then just expand upon it. Not obviously, like a robotic arm can be different than a real arm. So there'll be like wires and all sorts of stuff which you can just make up. So there may not be any like muscle mass or anything, it'd be just like metal casing and wires and other sorts of stuff. It's like mainly it's just different sorts of designs you can come up with, buttons and any other metal casing type of designs, which just help, you know, the design. Maybe there's lots of wires in there. Different, the many different ways you can draw robotic arms is there's loads of variations on it. There's no, you know, just one way to draw a certain thing. You can just make it up. Make it up as you go along. That's the best way. On it's just the arm, you know, and you can add extra things sticking out, and these could be like cylinders or some kind of thing that might transform into a gun, or it's really entirely up to you how you draw, you know, robotic arms. There. Something. Little small grates there. Probably air vents, I don't know. Just make it up. Small bit of shading under the arm there. So this is how you just draw a simple robotic arm. Once you know how to draw the simple, you know, ways of drawing things, you can make things far more complicated and, you know, different ways of drawing arms, which we'll probably go through. So that's how you basically draw a robotic arm. Just try and model it on a real arm, but then go your own way and just sketch it how you want. Cheers now.